from Minnesota's most watched station. This is WCCO4 News, live at the Minnesota State Fair.
I'm Joni.
With your WCCO.
With your WCCO.
Newscast Live.
Summer State Fair.
We want to begin today.
At the Haunted House.
WCCO.
So,
anchors Frank and Chris have gone in, but not made it out. Witness tell us the tulip pin just around, say, 4 hours ago they were lost. And they were not able to be found. Say they jumped and screamed.
And ran out.
We'll continue to search for them. And we have a developing story from the Midway. Right now, state fair officials are on the lookout for a giant stuffed gorilla. It's 8 feet tall. And it's green and black. And it's at the Ferris wheel. And he's not dangerous.
Call 911.
If you see him. Now we're at the lumberjack. There's missing logs. Turns out the beavers. And we wonder how much
wood.
Kenna.
Woodchuck.
Wood.
Chuck.
If he could.
Cone.
Chuck wood.
Lock on wood.
Chris and Frank have been found. They were found behind
Covered.
And thank you for watching.
WCCO.
This has been a WCCO4 News update from the Minnesota State Fair. Thanks for watching.